Afternoon hockey, nighttime. The global series continues in Finland here between the Florida Panthers and the Winnipeg Jets.
And they win the draw here. Morrow, a one-timer up high. Dadnoff takes away. He'll give to Hoffman. Back again, Dadnoff with a boatload of chances yesterday. Now Barkov in front, Dadnoff. Hellebuck makes a big stop. Oh, Barkov and Dadnoff, something else to watch. And Hellebuck, first shot on goal, makes the save. Breaks in. Looking for some help. He's got Barkov. Try to pass in front, that's blocked away. Bouncing puck there. Hoffman for Matheson, but taken back. And a lead feed for Ehlers. Trying to get a step. Ehlers to the net. Saved by Lalonde.
Original one stopped there by the right pad of Luongo, and then the rebound. Ehlers gets his second goal of the season.
Morrissey tries as well. Gandler right on the line, held it in. Here's Huberdeau in front, over to Trocheck, over to Dadnoff. Close save. Evgeny Dadnoff, another great chance. Hellebuck denies him.
He comes up, challenges the shooter, and right into the mid.
Back for Yandle with a shot. Huberdeau's on it again. Yandle again, setting things up. Yandle slap shot, score! The Panthers with a power play goal. We are tied at one.
Here Yandle takes the feed there from Trocheck, sees the traffic inside, and it looks like Dadnoff or even Barkov. I think Barkov was the one that touched it last.
This is Laine. Back again, Wheeler. Got it past the Laine. Now it gets through to him. Laine with a shot, and he scores! Oh, what a racket by Laine! 2-1 Jets.
Keeps the puck inside the blue line. The Panthers block back off, and they give him just that little window to shoot.
Yandle carries in, lost it. As Tyler Myers rips that around the boards. Just does get it by Trocheck, and here come the Jets shorthanded. Shifley is in with Wheeler. Shifley shoots. Luongo makes the save. 2-on-1 developed, short-handed for the Jets. Hoffman breaks in down the wing. Now it's Mike Matheson getting to the middle of the ice. Matheson for Hoffman, never shy to shoot. Hoffman's got it. Hoffman lets puck out. He scores! Mike Hoffman remains hot for Florida. He's tied at 2.
And you don't have to ask this guy twice. Number 68. He challenges that glove hand, and he's able to get the goal.
Hoffman. Dadnoff again. Barkov's out in front. Yandle. The gift to Huberdeau. Back for Yandle. Slap shot. They score! And the Panthers get it late on the power play to take their first lead, 3-2.
Did it go off of Bufflin? Either way, the Panthers now take the lead.
And he's growing into that captaincy. Named captain in training camp this year, the Panthers.